Peter Alexander.
Let me ask if I can, Kayleigh. Why does the president keep hiring people who are dumb as a rock, overrated, way over their heads, wacko, and incompetent?
So the president makes hiring decisions based on the fact that he likes to have countervailing viewpoints. I spoke to him this morning about the hiring of John Bolton in particular, and he said, I like to counterbalance my own opinion with individuals that oftentimes have the very opposite opinion of my own. He likes the model of having a team of rivals, like what we saw in President Lincoln's administration. I've been a part of that. I often see rigorous debate, and the president uses his gut and makes the best decision as to how to move forward. So that's what goes into his hiring practices, and I think the team of rivals with President Lincoln worked quite well. It's a personal choice. I won't be wearing a mask. I can't speak for my colleagues.
And why won't you wear a mask? Is it sort of a personal political statement? Is it because the president would be disappointed in you if you don't wear a mask?
It's a personal decision. I'm tested regularly. I feel that it's safe for me not to be wearing a mask, and I'm in compliance with CDC guidelines, which are recommended but not required. The president was noting is that there were inexcusable scenes that we saw play out in New York and Seattle and Minneapolis, and that we would not see Tulsa, Oklahoma look that way. As the mayor, Mayor Bynum, noted, individuals from organized groups who have been involved in destructive and violent behavior in other states are planning to travel to the city of Tulsa for the purposes of causing unrest in and around the rally, and that was an unacceptable proposition. We will not see things like what we saw in Minnesota, where rioters lit an auto zone on fire, or also in Minnesota, where protesters torched a police precinct, or in Seattle, where they've now set up a place called CHOP. They've taken over a part of the city, anarchists have, or the pillaging or the ambushing of two NYPD police officers.